Top of the Canadian Centennial Commission, we want all you rich Americans to know that this land to the north is a country with a vision, and it isn't just a wilderness of icicles and snow. So come up to Canada, come up to Canada, the true brave Northland, where we live in maple trees. You can hunt and ski and fish and shoot, long as you bring lots of loot, we'll make sure that your money doesn't freeze. We've got many fine attractions in the countryside, so pretty, where the tourists can go and rubberneck. You can see live Torontonians commuting to the city, or watch French-Canadian separatists conspiring in Quebec. So come up to Canada, come up to Canada, your next-door neighbor that is here to welcome you. You can drink our strong Canadian booze, see us in our igloos, we'll put the act on specially for you.
There are natural phenomena like waterfalls and caverns, there's a new surprise in every rock and rill. And the waiters are just hovering in the restaurants and taverns, where they make a 10-cent premium on a Yankee dollar bill.
So come up to Canada, come up to Canada, the wide, wide country where the folks are simply grand. We'll ask about your Uncle Sam and how you're doing in Vietnam. We're always glad to take you by the hand.
Now 1967 should put Canada in orbit. That's the year of our centennial, you know. And there'll be a flood of tourists, but we think we can absorb it. And in 1968 we'll sit and count up all the dough.
So come up to Canada, come up to Canada, the young Dominion, where the snow's up to your knees. We've got tons and tons of Arctic air, scores of Mounties everywhere. We'll be just as Canadian as you please, and we'll make darn sure you're